Hello, chào mừng mọi người đến với chai nồ của mình. Hôm nay mình sẽ chơi game Ganta Vira nhé các bạn. Các bạn nhớ like, share và subscribe nhé. Ok, đây là tập 2 nhé. Ok, hai thằng này đi đâu đây?
She's racer girl. Oh, gotcha.
So, Muscles, what made you decide not to take a dive like Frank wanted you to?
Nothing. Holston went down too easy. Hell, I wouldn't be surprised if someone paid him to take a dive.
Huh. So, why stick around if Frank is out for your head? Why not just leave Vegas? Go somewhere nice, like Reno.
You don't run from a guy like Frank. Go to Bermuda, there's a cabana boy packing a submachine gun with your name on it. Besides, fuck him.
Now you're talking. F him in the A.
In the summer of 88, and now he's here in our studio. How you doing, Spike?
I cough up my kidney this morning. Between my alimony and Charles' payment, son.
Racer girl! How are you, my darling?
I'd be better if I had some of your bitches, brew.
Yeah, here you go.
That's what I like to hear.
You like that? What's your problem?
Jason, meet Racer Girl. Racer Girl, Jason, a new driver.
Sweet. Hope you can keep up. You driving Chewy?
No, just along for the ride.
Then hop in. Show's about to start.
What the fuck? Do xe.
Now he's 78 to 93.
83, 2, 1.
I always consider myself a happy person, you know? But lately, I'm also feeling sad.
Are you sick of the sideways glances you get from friends and family because you're such a downer all the time?
Woohoo!
Ask your doctor if Happyfy is right for you.
Warning, side effects may include dry mouth, dizziness, constipation, tingling, blood assistance, to seem dead, walking around like normal people. Some patients may experience an involuntary sex change while on Happyfy. If you get the hiccups, try holding your breath for 10 seconds.
Yes.
Woohoo!
Woohoo! What the fuck? Yes.
Faster!
Woohoo!
Are you lonely?
Yes.
Feeling like your life has lost meaning since your partner passed away?
Then get your fine geriatric ass out to cheeks for sexy senior single Sundays.
Yes.
I thought the days of nailing and bailing were long gone, but then I went to cheeks.
What the fuck? Okay, làm lại, thất bại.
Muscle, what made you decide not to take a dive like Frank wanted you to?
nothing. Holston went down too easy. Hell, I wouldn't be surprised if someone paid him to take a dive.
Huh. So, why stick around if Frank is out for your head? Why not just leave Vegas? Go somewhere nice, like Reno.
You don't run from a guy like Frank. Go to Bermuda, there's a cabana boy packing a submachine gun with your name on it. Besides, fuck him.
Now you're talking. F him in the A.
Yo, rockers, it's that time of day when I get to give away a couple free concert tickets. Today we've got two general admission passes from Rosie Palm and the Fast Five, playing this Friday night in the arena at La French Baguette Casino. The 10th caller is going to have to answer our trivia question of the day to win them. Let's go to the phones. Hello?
Racer guy!
Okay, làm lại nào. Đua thắng hàng này.
3, 2, 1,
faster.
Faster!
Anything you throw it.
Good to know. There's always other races going on in Vegas, you know. If you find yourself strapped for cash, hit one up.
Yeah, yeah. What the fuck?
See you around.
See you around.
Karen, you free?
I was gonna go to the club. I need to talk to Vera about something.
Well, when you get a chance, come see me. Could use some help with something, okay?
Hey, this E-Man guy said that... Karen?
Okay. No, Dad.
You made it. Nice. I need some backup, and my usual go-to is out of town.
Yeah, it's good to see you, too.
Come on, we're going to Dunderland.
What's in Dunderland?
Yeah, here you go.
Just need to grab a little something-something to help protect what little Vera has left.
Got that. They don't know.
So, what's your deal?
My deal?
Yeah, like, what's your story?
Once upon a time, there was a girl who didn't really feel like playing the getting-to-know-you game. That's my story.
Ha! Playing hard to get, okay. I see how it's gonna be.
Yeah, just drive, Southie.
I lied to you last night. About my brothers. We didn't shoot a rat. We ran with like a crew, I guess. But I got out. Stuck to fighting instead.
Good to know.
The Knife.
Okay, rockers. It's the time of day when we hit the phones and take calls from you, our loyal listeners. Let's see what sick things are happening in your minds. Hey, you're on the Knife. What's happening?
Yo, I just want to ask what happened at Thrash Metal. It used to be everywhere, and then losers and dorks made sure it disappeared.
That's one viewpoint, but I think it's more complicated than that. I guess at its core, it's all about trends. Thrash Metal used to be a force to be reckoned with on the airwaves until a combination of oversaturation and a hunger for the next big thing forced new artists to expand their horizons. You could say that it all went the way of folk or prog rock. It's all about the free market, right?
You don't want to punish me for not understanding the free market, do you?
God damn it! I'm a DJ now, do you hear me, Worm? Now say you're sorry, or I'll beat you until you're seeing double.
Oh, yes, mistress. Sorry, mistress.
If you want to call me and talk about rock music, then do it. But if...
What's your deal?
My deal?
Yeah, like, what's your story?
Once upon a time, there was a girl who didn't really feel like playing the getting to know you game. That's my story.
Ha! Playing hard to get, okay. I see how it's gonna be.
Yeah, just drive, Southie.
I lied to you last night. Call my brothers. We didn't shoot a rat. We ran with like a crew, I guess. But I got out. Stuck to fighting instead.
Good to know.
Just received some horrible news from a very dear friend of mine. I know this may come as a shock to many of my fans, but the dungeon where I used to work is closing down. Miss Kitty's Dungeons of Delight is no more as of next.
Stop up here!
Apparently, their building was bought by a large real estate conglomerate who plans on putting...
Okay.
Louise, what goodies have you got for me today?
Sorry, Karen.
My hand's still.
Seriously?
Thằng này đang chạy trốn cái gì á? Đi quánh giỏ xong rồi cái ông chùm kêu quánh thua mà nó quánh ăn.
Jason, grab cover.
Ôi.
Bitches!
What the hell was that?
Frank must have gotten to Luis and applied some pressure. Fucker's getting aggro on us all of a sudden.
Because of me?
Probably. At least Luis left the guns. Gonna take these to a safe house. Then I need to meet with Vera, figure out a plan. Hope I'm not gonna regret pulling you out of that car, Jason.
Hey, kid. So listen. Obviously, you can't go back to your place. And as much as I'd like to let you crash on the lap dance couch at the club, I think you should find a place to stay. I'm gonna text you an address of a lead I got.
Yeah.
Swing by, see if you like it.
Hey, Vera, I bought that place you mentioned. Thanks for the tip.
Sure thing. Investing is good. Properties generate money over time, so it's win-win. See you around.
Oh, con nhà.
Jason, we got a chat. Come meet me.
Boring of the phone.
Làm nào mới được chơi chúng nhau
chứ. Viên. Tiếp này. Bà này Vega.
Drive around while we talk.
Okay, so we all got a Frank problem. Maybe we should skip the talking and get to the part where we take action.
Action? No, no. I'm gonna arrange a sit down. We'll hash out some things. I'm gonna vouch for you, and then things will go back to normal.
And what's normal? You stay out of his way until he gets tired of playing by the rules? Again? Until he takes control of this entire city and leaves you with nothing? Is that the Vegas you want? Frank tried to ruin the one good thing I had going for me. My fight. Thought he could walk right in and just take. I've known guys like Frank my whole life. Back in Boston, there was a jerk-off just like him who thought loyalty was a one-way street. Sure, he'll play nice while it's in his interest. But the next thing you know, your brother's dead. Buying a one-way ticket to Las Vegas just to keep your fingers. I'm done taking shit from the Franks of the world. It's time for Frank Valiano to start playing by our rules.
Easier said than done, kid. Frank's got friends, like Winston Goodman.
And that's where we start.
Tell you that together
this guy.
We can
decency.
Erase this guy! You're out of
here, Goodman!
Nhảy nè. Đó, cầm đàn.
Out celebrating. Karen called and said it was a rousing success.
Ủa sao nó nghĩ vậy này?
Feels good, doesn't it?
I hope
what
we did
fuck?
Just start a war.
I hope we did.
Xong rồi.
I'm a friend of Karen's. Well, I don't know, friend is such a passe term. It's more like we were in kindergarten together and I've been kind of oddly obsessed with her ever since. And she's been nice enough to indulge my obsessions by hanging out with me from time to time. Yeah.
Okay.
Ronnie Q, by the way.
Like the DJ girl?
Exactly like the DJ girl. So, hey, Karen says you're good at causing a little mayhem. True story, I like causing a little mayhem myself from time to time. You ever want to get into a little trouble together, come see, okay?
Yeah, sure. Karen say anything else about me?
Who's Karen? Oh, right. No, not really. Anyway, gotta go. Come see me. Let's break stuff.
Yeah.
Hey, I was thinking, with things heating up, you might want to consider upgrading your weapons. Go meet that Clayton Farmer, and that's Johnny. He'll hook you up.
Sounds good.
My cornucopia of plenty. I got the hard to find shit, you know what I'm saying? This ain't Bob Mart, but don't be staring all day, Holmes. This stuff far out, man. Let me show you what I got.
Huh.